album of terribly sad songs I was making for, and it's called The World Is Ending. Woo!
But I've never been wrong.